The Tesla Model Y is the best electric vehicle on the market today.
Here's a maybe hot take. The no Tesla logo, it just says Tesla in text now on the back.
Tesla has managed to reduce the robot's weight by 22 pounds while enhancing its balance.
But the very best electric car you can buy right now is the Tesla Model 3. It's proved to be a truly groundbreaking electric car, which has been around for a while now, but had a pretty major revamp in the last year.
Tesla, turn on the air conditioning.
In the final quarter of 2023, BYD outsold Tesla in battery-only cars, 526,000 to 484,000 for the first time.
Elon Musk's Tesla is now one of the worst performing companies on the S&P 500, thanks in part to really brutal sales numbers so far this year.
Sales for electric vehicle company Tesla are down. Tesla released numbers on its first quarter sales this morning.
There's something to be said for the way the Cybertruck gets off the line. But once the much lighter 911 Turbo S gets going, the Tesla Frigidaire is left trailing.